Today, Joe and I are going to show the removal of grout haze. Now, grout haze is the residue that's left on the surface of the tile from the grouting process. We've used a urethane-based grout, so we're going to use a product called Crud Cutter to remove that from the surface. Let's get started. First, we'll spray the Crud Cutter on the pad and apply it to the surface of the tile. Now, a key here is to allow the Crud Cutter time to do its job. We recommend about 5 minutes before you go back and start scrubbing. After you've waited the 5 minutes, you can go ahead and scrub the tile. Now, how hard you have to scrub or how long you have to scrub depends on how long the grout haze has actually been left on the surface. And finally, use a nice clean towel to wipe up any excess Crud Cutter that's left on the surface. It's that simple.